Did you stumble in here by mistake? I think you did. You shouldn't be out. Not on a night like this. No. There are strange people about. It's not safe. It's dark, and it's Friday. On the strangest night of the year. You seek medical attention. Well, you're stuck here now, so you might as well. All right. We'll do it very, very quick. I need an EMF exam. And you'll have to see my other associates. All right. Close your eyes for me. Do you smell this? What does it smell like to you? Pumpkin spice? How basic. Try something else. What does that smell like to you? No, it is not sweet potato pie. Alright, well, I'll just... Do you hear this? Your left ear or your right? Exam, you have to do exactly as I say. However, do you expect to get out of here? Oh, you think you can just walk out? That's cute. No. You walked into this strange place, and the only way out was through another door. You can't go back the way you came. On to my next associate and get you taken care of. Wait. How did you get in here? I've been stuck in here too. I don't know, some weird thing about being lucky. Yes, it's the 13th. I don't know, I've seen like three people already. The weird clown guy when I first walked in. I thought I was going into the store. I mean, I know it would close, but I really wanted to buy a drink. Yeah, so if that's the only person you see, the next person you're gonna run into, he's weird. He always keeps talking about how you need to get your eyes fixed, but he doesn't have the eyes itself. He's, somebody's coming. No, you can't go back the way you came. They tell you that as soon as you get here. So I'm gonna do an eye test for you today to make sure that you can see properly. Are you ready? Okay. Now, I need you to let me know when these two fingers, you see them go off the screen. Good. 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 All right. Now tell me how many fingers I'm holding up. Okay. How many fingers do you see? Okay. Fingers, do you see? Okay. What about? Now. Alright. I want you to close your eyes. Okay. I want you to let me know if you see any flashes of light. Nothing. I was afraid of that. Okay. Open your eyes and look directly into mine. That's not really a nice thing to say. I can see you perfectly fine. You're the one that came to me. After all, this is, out of all the nights of the year, the craziest time that things happen. You never know what might happen. Just this morning, I stepped outside. Neighbor's cat crossed my driveway. I went back inside. And that was that. Well, I'm not going to be able to help you if you keep reacting the way that you do. So you're just going to have to find somebody else to help you. So move on. No phone. Huh. You're awake. Are you hurt? Hello? Hello, is anybody in there? I would think that by this time you would be more willing to cooperate. Yes. Look around you. This clearly isn't real life. You're having a nightmare, and I think just possibly that if you were to go through the process and not fight it, that you would find yourself in a better position for sleep, of course. So imagine yourself actually listening to your physicians, and it would probably go very, very well for you. Don't be afraid. I'm happy. You should be happy too. This should be your happy place. And what I am going to do is help you find relaxing sounds. We're going to test your hearing. Okay? No, this is how I normally smile. Don't make a thing of it. I don't like when people make a thing of it. They never leave. I'm just telling you a fact. It's not a threat at all. Alright, so I need you to relax and listen to me. And just let the sounds take you away. Sounds.
Plug. Good. 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 Good rustle of leaves or a nice cool rain and birds singing, something like that. Yes, like that. Good, good.